Merlin from the 20. Number 84, Jim Barlow on the bottom of the pile for the Trojans. Royal will start first and 10. Ball marked at the Trojans. The Oilers 29, 10 yards off the return, first and 10 Oilers.
First and 10.
32 yards on that completion. At the right side, the first by Jim Barlow. Number 22, Mike Conley on the bottom of the pile, being at about 6, second and 4.
Play normal football, it's over.
Watch it. Kick it.
You got it.
Kick is good. With 5:55 to go in the first quarter, it's all tied up 7-7. Number 55, Oscar Muzo, kicks off. Well covered at the Trojan 45. Brandon Moss on the right side, the ball pops through.
How can that bounce right back there? Jesus Christ.
Okay. Ties more of the ball carrier. Yeah. for Little Green. And the outside for their own 35. Darcis tries the right side. First down. Darcis tries the right side. Bring it about three. Glenn Runt, Cody Hooper, slowed him down. Dan Lyman brought him down. First down inside the 30-yard line. The 38-yard line, first and 10. Number 34, Barkett, the left side. Number 85, Jason Heinegren on the stop. Darcy, up the middle. Picks up the first down. Darcy, plays the middle, hit first by number 75, Kevin Gugan. Number 30, Glenn Runt, also on the stop. Number 20, Larry Choosley, comes off the bottom of the pile for the Trojans. No gain, second and 10. Tackled by Jim Barlow. And Scallop on the carry. Bring it to third. Inside the five. Marcus off right tackle. Inside the five, down to about the two. Number 33, Cody Hooker, off the bottom of the pile, off to the 30, Glenn Runt. Second and third. Perfect, hit the left field. Number 73. Go, 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 go. Conner with the ball three, no gain. This is the pass. Ball is incomplete. This is the pass. This is the pass. Conley from the center. Nice move of the back area. That one to pass. That one's pass intended for. That one is tackled for a loss by number 7, Shannon. Barsett sweep.
40-yard line, 39.
Goes inside the Oilers 40. Barsett's around the right side. Number 30, John Ruff. Number 32, Seth Kopka over to make the stop for the Trojans. Gain of 3, second and 7. Perfect to the left side. There's a foul on the play. Perfect. Around the left side. Six first by number 32, Phil Cockrell. Dan Ruff also in on the stop, along with Dan Wyatt at number 86. First down, Oilers at the Trojan 45. 17 yards on the carry for Buffett.
Down.
for Barlow. On the bottom of the pile, first down, Hoyer. Alexander starts the left side. Knocked out of bounds by number 84, Jim Barlow. Game of one. Make that 2 second eight. That's the right side. Number 85, Jason Honiger, the first man to hit him. What about the 18? First and 10, Oilers. Perfect. That's the left side. About 12, Cody Hooker over there, along with Dan Wyman, number 86. So drag him down. Inside the 10-yard line, first and goal from Rollins. First and goal from the 7 for Rollins. Perfect around the right side. In for the touchdown. 7-yard touchdown run. For Mike Perfect. Horacek. Here comes the extra point. So that's it. Extra point is good. First down for the Oilers. Off the right side. Knocked out of bounds with a 35 leg on. Number 30, Glenn Lynch. Jim Barlow on the stop. First and 10 Oilers from the Children's 45. Barsett, the ball there. Got down by number 85, Jason Honiger, but not before he picked up the first down. First and 10 Oilers from the Trojan 34 yard line. Kick first by Phil Copter, number 42 for the Trojans. Unit 7, second and 3 for the Oilers. Alexander, the ball for timeout. Took the timeout for measurement there. Number 30, Glendon Runk. Off the bottom of the pile for the Trojans. It's the first down. First and 10, Oilers. Ball marked at about the 21-yard line. Alexander in the back there. Knocked out of bounds by Dan Lyman, number 86 for the Trojans. Game of 7, second and 3. Glenn Runk made the initial hit. Lost it about 2, brings up 35 for the Oilers. First down, down to about the 6. Knocked out of bounds with the 6-yard line. First and goal for the Oilers. catch it for the 6 yard line. Heisner, the Barbarian. Heisner, the Barbarian. Larry Kingsley tries the left side of the line. Mellon's pass. Mellon's pass is going to Cabello. It's broken up in the end zone. Incomplete. First and 10, Oilers from the 16. Versus off the left side. Number 73, Chuck Pettit, made the stop. Versus picks up the first down. Ball marked at the 29-yard line. Yards on the carry. Bursich to that barrier. Number 30, Glenn Rump. And on the stop, along with number 84, Jim Barlow. First down. 11 yards on the carry for Bartik. First and 10, Oilers from their own 42-yard line. Bartik for that area. Six first by Glenn Rump. Three, second and 7. Bartik for that area. Number 32, Phil Kopka, number 30, Glenn Rump. Alexander, the ball carrier, dripped down by Larry Kingsley. Alexander, the ball carrier, hit first by Phil Kopka, number 42. Mike Conley, number 22, in there, fifth. Down to three, they bring up a third and 9. Bursich to Bell Carrier. Hit by number 84, Jim Barlow. Number 32, Phil Kopka. Gain of about 4. Hit. Number 13, Titus is passed. It's complete. To Alexander for the first down. Yeah. 13 yards on the completion, first and 10. Oilers from the Trojan 30. Yeah. Precious off the right side. Put first on number 32 for Costa. Alexander's punt carries inside the 10-yard line, down at about the 5. Glenn Rush to back area. Over the 5, out to about the 9.